G is for gal. Bittern. G is for bittern.
Oh, they start out so small. And then they just keep on growing. Uh-oh, this bittern means business. What are you looking at?
Early bird is the worm.